Hi, I'm Jacob from Nippon Genetics Europe. Today, I'll show you how easy it is to measure DNA concentrations and export your data with the FastGene NanoSpec spectrophotometer. Let's get started. For measuring the concentration of double-stranded DNA, press the icon under the Nucleic Acids tab. First, the blank must be measured. With a small pipette, take 1 microliter of water or buffer. Open the pedestal, place the droplet carefully on the microvolume drop reader, and close the pedestal again. Press blank. The instrument will show when the operation is completed. Take a lint-free cloth and clean the microvolume drop reader. You can now measure your DNA sample. With the same procedure, place a 1 microliter drop of your DNA sample on the microvolume drop reader. You can choose between auto and manual mode for your samples. In auto mode, the instrument will automatically measure once the pedestal is closed. This is turned off in manual mode. After the measurement, the NanoSpec displays the absorption curve of the sample on the left side, as well as the DNA concentrations and absorption ratios on the right side. The measurement can also be shown as a report where all necessary information is included. For exporting the measurement data, insert a USB drive on the right side of the NanoSpec. The USB drive icon will appear on the screen. Press the menu button and select the USB drive in the top left corner. Select the folder where you would like to save your data, then press Open and Save. Change the file name if needed and select the file format. You can choose between Excel, CSV, text, or object. Press OK to save the data on the USB drive. The instrument will show when the operation is completed. Press the X button to get back to the main menu. We hope you enjoyed this video about the NanoSpec. Please subscribe to our channel, and if you have any further questions, feel free to contact us. We hope to see you again in one of our next videos. Take care.